Hi, I'm Jessica Jeffs with IMMI SafeGuard Seats. Every day at IMMI, we work to create new products that bring better solutions to your real transportation safety issues. One such solution is the SafeGuard Star. SafeGuard is the trusted and proven solution to keeping your students safer on their school bus. That's why more schools and daycares choose SafeGuard Star than any other restraint system. Star is the only child passenger seat system made exclusively for school buses. Some school districts currently still use vest restraint systems to transport young children. You've probably heard about the challenges that can come with this product. Vest restraints may be inadequately attached to the seats, children are often improperly secured, vest webbing can get tangled, and when a portion of the vest goes home with the child, rarely does it return. With the SafeGuard Star, we all but eliminate these worries and hassles, enabling you to provide safe, affordable, and convenient student transportation. In addition, because of the Star's unique seat base, which slightly raises a child, children should be more comfortable because they're able to bend their knees. You can also count on increased safety, since all the belts are properly positioned on the child without any massive buckles resting on their body. In this short video, I'll show you how you can properly use the SafeGuard Star to transport preschool, Head Start, and special needs children traveling on your school buses. Let's begin with installation and proper securement. One of the key advantages of the SafeGuard Star is that right out of the box, there's no tangled webbing to get in your way. It's ready to install hassle-free. Start out by placing the Star on the seat. Position the three straps coming out of the top of the restraint over the top of the bus seat. You'll need to tuck the two black straps connected to the Star base back through the seat bite. If you encounter a steel panel at the bottom of the seat bite that prevents the black straps from dropping through, reach under the seat cushion and unlatch it from the seat frame. Then lift up the cushion enough so you can clear the straps between the steel panel and the seat cushion so the straps drop through. Next, take the gray strap and slide it underneath the seat. Connecting the straps is as simple as a color matching game, black to black and gray to gray. The straps need to be flat and not twisted. Now, tighten the outside straps first. This ensures that we pull the Star base into the seat bite. Make sure you tighten it enough so that the seat back foam crushes slightly. Finally, we tighten the gray strap. Having these three straps makes for a more stable and secure system. Tidy up the excess webbing with the clips, and your installation is complete. The SafeGuard Star has two sets of adjusters. The shoulder height adjusters allow you to adjust the height of the harness to make it properly fit the child. The harness straps in the side of the base allow you to loosen and tighten the harness. First, a helpful reminder. Before you ever touch the red button to buckle or unbuckle a child, remember that full slack should be put in the belt system. This helps keep your hands forward from the child's no-touch area when using the buckle. To put slack in the harness straps, simply push down on the gray adjuster button with one hand, while pulling on the strap coming from the adjuster with the other. Make sure before the child is seated on the Star to pull the crotch strap to the front of the seat so you don't have to fish for it. Many transportation officials appreciate the buckle loop feature that helps them avoid touching the child. Now it's time to buckle up. Once the child is seated, place each shoulder strap flat over the child's shoulder. Keeping the buckle in front of the child, insert the two latch plates into the buckle. Next, pull the two harness straps equally at the seat base to tighten the harness. Then adjust the two shoulder height adjusters to just above the top of the shoulder of the child. Finally, fasten the chest clip and set it at armpit level. To check the belts for the proper tightness, try to pinch the web that is in the front of the child's shoulder. You should not be able to pinch the webbing together. If necessary, further tighten the belts at the lower adjuster. The child is now properly secured. Any excess web at the sides may be tucked away from the child's reach. Today we looked at the standard Star, which easily adjusts to fit children from 25 to 65 pounds. It can also be installed 3 to a standard 39-inch bus seat, helping you maintain seating capacity. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video today. As you can see, SafeGuard Star is the easiest restraint system to install and use. And it's the only child passenger seat made exclusively for school buses. If you have any questions or comments, please don't hesitate to contact us at the number or email on your screen.